Good job.
So I'll just retire myself now. I'm good. Okay, so this I only have two gyms left. I'm almost level 50. Sounds about right.
Yeah.
Take the rock badge. My hand is so tiny. Okay, now I can Pokemon to level 50. Oh, don't worry about me. I just need to train harder. That's all.
Okay, I can't use my PC. Okay, that's fine.
Where are you at?
The water gym.
PC in the gym. Ah, there goes the rock.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I looked like this.
The battle was brilliant. The gym leader was tough, but you had no trouble.
Yeah, oh, it's a maze. Okay.
Alright, so I guess I'll just, I guess I'll go until you, finish the gym.
Yeah. I mean, I already started a new episode, but okay.
Man, I make it all one.
I don't add a lot of episodes.
I mean, it's not. I mean, there's still tons of stuff to do. Plus, you could just cut it up if you just make it all one. That's not a big problem. I usually make about 30-minute episodes.
Nuzzle. Done in nothing. Okay, what was the first edge evolution again?
Which one?
Toxicity, whatever.
Toxic?
Don't forget it, never mind.
It's the purple thing on the diaper.
Toxel, okay. I've all 30.
32.
30, okay.
You're level 32, I thought.
No, 30. I don't get any moves leveling up.
Yep.
Oh, oh my gosh. I might use my, Hurricane is on this thing.
We need to make a cut real quick. I need to check something.
Well, I don't need to.
Alright, well, I'm gonna make a cut real quick. If not, then this will just be the end of the episode.
Yeah.
If there's no cut.
Good job. And it pulls down. We got 2,000 from that, not bad. So I'm not gonna battle with Toxel for a while. Potion. I could probably battle with SS 2.0. Okay, let's hit this button here. Do I have to go in front of it? I do. Okay, that reverses that. Okay, let's go about this chain right here. Let's go. Okay. This person, what's this person? Okay, crappy. Okay. Okay. I can battle you. Oh no. Okay. Home claws, that works, I guess. Whirlpool. Pluck. Okay, I can probably use Power Trip. Didn't do much, but eh. There we go. Keep current Pokemon in. Okay, pluck again. Hole beam. Ow. There we go. Okay. Let's heal up some potion. Okay. That's it. Okay. 6,000 XP. That's, nice, I guess. Sort by number. Let's do that. Okay. Continue on. Okay. Oh, wait. There you go. Oh wait, okay, I know what I need to do now. I go here. There we go. Then you go here. There we go. We got it. Don't mind me. Best value. Okay. Gym channel in. Rear raid. Pluck. A lot of damage. Nice. And pluck again. Okay, memory is down. Who's next? Chutul. Oh, that was the turtle, right? I think so. Yeah, it was. Nuzzle. Paralyzed. Try and nuzzle again. go, beat him, let's go, yeah, let's go, beat him, let's go, yeah.
Why is that necessary?
Maybe.
No, it was not necessary.
I apologize.
Okay.
What the?
What'd you do?
There's a Sinisquirt on my screen.
Okay.
The darkest day. Hold on. Oh wait, what's this? A fifth tapestry?
What would you do?
There's a... You wouldn't understand, you're not there yet.
Okay.
Wow. I mean, it's turning out to be so much fun.
With
so
the gym?
Did you beat the gym?
No, you can't get through the maze.
Oh, that's legit. Come on, that's easy. Come on, I got there first try. Let's go. You know what I'm gonna have to do.
What?
I'm gonna have to edit all night. I gotta edit every single video.
How does that make you feel?
Tired. Bath. They say this is where two heroes came to sue their wounds from a battle to bring down the evil presence long ago. Nowadays, only Pokemon really use the hero's bath, though. Who exactly were the heroes that bathed here? I think I'll have to look into that.
Yeah, Charlie, you might look into that.
But I'm already a hero. Sword. We'll get on one.
What? What'd you say?
I'm reading the text. Hop, don't even, please.
What'd Hop do?
I hear, oh my.
What?
I hate Hop so much.
Why?
He battles me for no reason.
You hate him more than Hal?
No, Hal had a reason. Hop was... What is a dub wool? What the freak?
Oh, that's Wooloo's evolution.
Yeah, it finally evolved. Oh? I'm glad I leveled up.
Why?
Because he's level 40.
Oh.
And I'm pretty sure this is one of his weakest mods, because starters should be higher level than that. Yeah, this thing looks like a cow missing a ram.
A cram?
It looks like a ram mixed with a cow. It's white with black spots, but then it has, like, ram horns. It's so weird. Why do you have double kick? I'm never gonna understand Hop.
What?
He put up a defense card, I still one-shot him. It was a critical.
What's that move?
Rock smash.
And how? What's the level difference?
5.
That's poor Hop.
I think rock smash was boosted in this game. I think it was buffed in this game.
Wait, who has rock smash?
Capra.
Who's that again?
Q-Fence Evolution.
Wait, whose evolution?
Q-Fence, the elephant.
Oh.
Inteleon, level 41. Trash starter.
Okay, here we go, here we go, okay.
Wait. Oh, I thought he was about to Dynamax or something.
So I was doing so without paying attention, and I found got it.
It's easy. There's no way you can get lost in there.
Don't worry, I'll walk up the staircase now.
Alright, so by the next time, all my Pokemon should be level 60, okay.
Stop training.
Bro, he's level 40.
Stop training.
He's level 40.
Stop training.
No, he's level 40.
So
the fact that I'm mid-40s, that says something about the next gym. Next gym is at least 40, mid-40 up plus. Corviknight. I like my saying better. I'll listen to you. Corviknight.
Corviknight.
Whatever. Same thing. Whatever. Still a flying giant metal bird.
It's basically Skarmory, but darker and evil.
No. You did not just compare those two together.
I did.
You should be ashamed. So I want you to know, but at that point in the game, on my side, I was still only rocking one Pokemon.
Really? How? Why?
I was just running the game.
Solo run.
Thwacky was just going crazy.
Cause I'm trying to raise my attack like crazy.
I didn't get a third Pokemon until the third gym.
So you got
second one.
Did you get your second one after the second gym?
Yeah. It was until I found out the gym was fire that I had to go find something, only to come back to see I had a Steel type.
I used Tone Claws 3 times, so I should be good.
I don't know what he's about to send out. What is this? Alright, camera, let's go. I think you got me cornered, not even close. I'll be the greatest when I steal this win back. What is this? Oh, he got the Pikamuku looking thing.
Wow.
Oh. Oh no, what type this thing is. Type? It is. No, it's electric type.
What?
I know I'm 4 times weak to it, but why'd that kill me? I just got one shot.
Oh, she has the fish that, your bird has.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I should outcode it.
Wait, what?
My bird.
This thing has lightning rod? What is this thing?
Dreadnought.
Dreadnought's extremely strong, you better be ready. So what are you using to fight the gym?
My bird.
What are you going to use against Dreadnought? He is a rock type.
Ruh.
What's a rah rah rah? Still gonna be you, my true rival, but I think I'm starting to see the light.
What?
I'm reading the text. If I just start saying random stuff like that, then I'm reading the text.
Dynamax Dreadnought.
No, I'm still trying to figure out when do I get the my bike become the water.
Max Geyser.
Yeah.
That just destroyed my bird.
Yep. I want to know what he has.
Hitch, what do you need to say? Fight fire, fire.
You know, it's to put out a fire, right?
Wait, should I Dynamax? My, Sobble?
Not Dynamax?
No, I didn't use it on a bird.
Oh, that's why you died.
Now, should I use it on my Sobble evolution or Toxel?
Don't use on Toxel. Toxel's a special attacker.
Okay, so on the water type of one?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay.
That'd be your best option, I think. Route 9. Oh boy.
Max. Geyser.
Oh, there it is. Is this the same guy that gave me the bite?
Maybe.
Oh, yes! This is where I get the Rotom bite to go on water.
Wait, really?
Yeah. You get after the 6th gym.
Oh my gosh, it's so long.
Actually, not really. It probably looks long, but it still doesn't feel long.
Ooh, wow, that Max Geyser did half damage on this thing.
Scald. Well, Zach, when are you going to do a shiny hunting stream?
Why? Okay, it's back to normal Dreadnought now. Okay.
Grimmsnarl.
Rizz Shell.
Yep. Don't lose. I think you're gonna be the one to just one shot everything in the next gym.
What's next gym?
Depending what are your levels.
And Jonah's dead.
Ooh, should I? No, I'm not gonna learn that.
So wait, what type's next gym?
Fire. Take yeah. It, I had to be like fully evolved, like mid-30s to take it on. But you can easily evolve your Pokemon.
I have two Pokemon good against that gym.
So wait, what are your levels looking like?
21, 24.
That's it?
Yep.
Oh. Well, more you know.
Water badge.
Hey. Oh, is that octopus?
Tim Whirlpool.
Whoa, what was that? Oh, it's a Remoraid. Oh, that just scared the life out of me.
Oh, it's Olania.
I'm gonna go try to find that Pokemon you're talking about.
What, the missile one?
Yeah, because you can only find it in a certain weather.
It's also 50, then 60.
Oh, I found that octopus.
I think that might be, okay, I think...
Adorable!
Since it's evolved so late, it might be the pseudo legend.
Why don't you just use your candies? And XP and candy thing.
True. To the Pokemon Center.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna fly over there real quick. And it is right here. Primalock Hills. Oh, I can finally see what's over here. Oh, but first, I gotta see what this is. It's the special beam.
Wait, special beam? Oh.
Yeah. I'm realizing that this place is still very laggy with all the people on it. But it's fine.
Okay. Should I go and try to evolve Toxel? So I should go evolve right now.
I would say so, yeah.
Because
he
see.
Doesn't get a Electrum to level 33, 35.
Now, which one did you have the rest fall into?
The yellow one.
Yellow one? Okay.
Yeah, it all depends on the nature.
Should I use rare candies or the EXP ones? First.
Oh, I went right past it. I would say the EXP ones.
Okay. Wow, one of them brought me up 2 levels. Nice. What?
Ditto.
You found a ditto?
Yeah, I think that's what it is.
Well, you think it's a ditto?
Yeah, it looks like a ditto. It's just normal type, so I assume it's ditto.
I'm on my way.
I was about to say, you want to see if you can try to get it?
I'm on my way over right now.
Alright, I'm in the hills.
I'm flying over.
Yo. And you said Ditto didn't make the cut.
God, Serbia didn't say he was in the game.
Unless. Wild encounters?
No, I want Ditto's page.
Oh. Are you. Tell me when you're in the hills.
You mean wild area?
Yeah.
I'm in the wild area.
Alright, let's see. Let's see if I can get you in. Get it? Did you get an invite?
Send it again.
Yeah, I think because I'm in the hills part.
Do I need to go to the hills part too?
Like near the dragon head.
Should I go there too?
Yeah, try going up towards fly to the dragon head. See if that.
I can't fly there.
Really? You can't? I did.
Wait, you can fly there?
Yeah. Oh, no, you haven't unlocked it yet.
Okay, I'll bike there.
Act like you're, the house. It's, like, right next to the house.
How do you go fast on the bike?
B. It's, like, short bursts. You can upgrade your bike with the watts, though.
Okay, I'm passing under the first bridge.
Alright, I'm gonna try it again.
I see that. Okay, I'm passing the house now.
Alright, wait. Did you get it?
Wait, I got run into a battle.
Alright, when you get out of there, try refreshing it. Yo!
If we get a Ditto.
Heck yeah!
That'd be amazing. Wait, what is the actual place called Hills?
I don't know what you just said.
What's the place actually? Is the place actually called Hill something?
Not where I am currently, no.
What's the place called?
It's like right after the bridge, right after the house, but it's the little,
Dusty little Ball?
Next to the hill.
Dusty Ball?
Yeah, I believe so.
Okay.
Refresh your list.
Wait, send again.
Alright. Invite others. Get it?
No. It won't let me refresh.
Are you connected online?
Wait. Yes, I'm online. Now you refresh. Don't see it.
That means that it's too high of a level for you.
Well, gosh.
Okay, but at least we know that Ditto is in the game.
Yeah.
So that means.
What is it? What is it?
Okay, let me see if it's actually Ditto, or I'm getting debated. Come out, Ditto. Is it Ditto? Let it be Ditto. Hey, Ditto.
Get shiny Ditto.
maybe a little blue. Oh, Weavile's in here. This is the perfect match. Dynamax, Max Knuckle. Wait, hold on. Does that mean Dale's gonna transform into one of us?
Maybe.
Oh, let him change it to Weavile. Actually, don't. I don't want to kill Weavile. Turn into Slazzle or something. Or me. Bro, what is my HP stat on this thing? So you know how on Dynamax Pokemon you get an HP boost?
Yeah.
My HP is 273.
Listen. Here. Okay.
Max Knuckle! Wait, that didn't... Ooh, got an attack boost. I don't think he attacks at all. Oh, never mind. I lied. Who's he become?
What you do?
No!
What?
He became Weavile!
Wait, what did it do?
He transformed into Weavile! You gotta kill Weavile!
That's right, it's Ditto though.
Yeah, but it's still, it's the transformation of the Weavile.
Yeah, it's a fake Weavile.
Man.
It's a fake Weavile.
Okay. Get out of here, you fraud! Yeah, we just destroy his shield.
Wait, Galar mine number two, what?
Yeah. That's a thing.
Try. Where do you get a coffee at?
Back in the desert.
How's there? Fine, I'll look it up.
No, that's actually it. You don't get it till after third gym.
Oh, Bionicle in the game is in the game.
Oh, wait, this means I can fight water Pokemon now.
No, go away. Oh, Shellos is in the game.
Yes, he is.
Oh, bro, wait.
This octopus, he's walking strong. He's walking with his chest out.
Oh, I got a battle. I got about B-Day.
I got a competitive item. Oh my gosh. All these powerful mons walking around. Dawnstone.
It's funny how B-Day challenges you in the first mine and in the second mine.
Deathstone. It'd be like that sometimes. Bombers don't leave me alone. I just saw Pilos One's eyes and I'm disgusted.
Wait, whose eyes?
Pilos One.
Why are they disgusting?
There's like little beads.
Oh. You'll live.
Bird bites in the game.
You didn't know that?
No. Are all the stones behind these pillars?
What stones?
All the evolution stones. They actually are.
Wait, what?
I'm picking up every evolution stone.
You have the ice stone?
I got leaf stone, dawn stone, dust stone, thunder stone, fire stone.
What ice stone?
Ice stone. What's up? Did I get this? What's this one? I got a shiny. I got every single evolution stone.
What?
Hey, Glaceon, how you doing? Glaceon just walking around.
I wonder if Sally's a new evolution in this game.
Yeah. I mean, we got Vanellix here. Very strong looking one.
I mean, we got new fossils.
Oh yeah, fossils.
They look interesting.
After you beat the third gym, you should you can almost restore them. You're almost to that point.
It's around six, I can.
Yeah, that's after the third gym. Alright, so I won't be able to find that Pokemon now because it's snowing.
What Pokemon?
The, dragon thing.
What weather do you need for it?
Like, basically anything but snow and, sunshine.
So storms and rain.
Yeah. And fog. Yo, we're out here squad deep. There's three of us on the bikes right now. We are out here.
Okay, who was next?
Oh god, my frames.
A Ponyta! Galar and Ponyta!
Pretty nice. Did you catch it?
No, it's a trainer battle.
Oh. Where do you even get the thing at?
Oh no.
What is this TM? I had TM65 Shadow Claw.
Give that Grimmsnarl.
Huh?
Give that to Grimmsnarl.
Why?
Why not?
Lapras.
No.
Yo, I'm ready to start making competitive mods.
Try get a Dynamax. Try getting a Max Lapras.
I'm not gonna get one, so how would I not do that? I'm basically just trying to go around to all the water spots that I've missed. But I don't really have nothing more than just a story right now that I need to do. Just beat the gym, so I'm trying to chill out right now.
Yeah. Water pulse.
There are some one YouTube you know Game Boy Loot.
Yeah.
By the time it's us recording right now, he's streaming post game.
Oh wow.
Like he did it in two streams. That was like 20 plus hours.
It's probably the longest Pokemon game in main series.
Yeah, but it's the most fun. Like yeah. I'm riding with a squad of four people right now. And there's so much to do, like honestly, I'm ready to try to go online. Oh, you know what we should do? What are you doing right now?
I'm in the mine.
Alright, so wait, are you like just walking around?
No, I'm playing my Pokemon.
Oh, okay. Oh, so why? Let's try to water trade.
Well, we can, yeah. Wrong button. I'm gonna try to crab your way.
Alright, hold on, let's do it.
Too late.
Get up real quick.
Too late.
Oh, that's at the same time. The surprise trade, right?
Yeah. I can still walk around until they find a partner to trade with. Oh! Galarian Stunfisk.
Ew.
It's, interesting.
Thing going.
It's still searching.
I think it's more like not actually Wonder Trade, but how to say, like someone just picks on random Pokemon to trade off. Oh, the trade! My trade is completed. Oh, okay. Let me see. What? Aquarius.
What?
He sent me an Electrike.
Nice.
He named it a bunch of question marks.
Nice.
Great. At least that helps me fill out the Pokédex.
Oh, trade completed. Okay, setting Krabby to Lou.
What you get?
Magikarp.
Yikes.
I mean, it's golden, but yeah.
So where are you at right now?
The mine.
You're still in there.
Yeah.
I think I would if I would have clicked on your name, I could have.